Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're diving deep into display resolutions on Linux. Have you ever felt limited by the default resolutions available on your Linux system? Perhaps you want a full HD resolution, but it's not there in the settings. Don't worry, we've got you covered. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create a new display resolution and make sure your Linux OS remembers it every time you boot up. We're going to use the power of the terminal to accomplish this task, so let's get started. List available resolutions. Now, let's begin by checking our current resolution. As you can see, I don't have full HD, 1920 by 1080 here. But fear not, we're going to fix that. Open your terminal and enter the following command, xrandr. The output tells us the current resolution, 1680 by 1050, and all the available resolutions for virtual one. If you have multiple screens hooked up, it will list the available resolutions for all those screens. Pay attention to the name virtual one in my case, it might be different for you. Generate custom resolution. Now, if your desired resolution isn't listed, don't worry. We'll create a custom resolution. Let's say you want a beautiful 1920 by 1080 display. To generate the required metadata, use the CVT, coordinated video timings, utility like this, CVT 1920-1080. Adding the custom mode is the next step. Open your terminal and enter the following command xrandr newmode. Copy the mode line information from the output. Great! You've created a custom mode. Now, let's add it to your display with the following command, xrandr addmode. Replace virtual one with your display name. Copy the preferred resolution. Change the desired resolution in the settings. Save the screen resolution. Now comes the crucial part. If you were to restart your system at this point, your new resolution wouldn't stick. To make it persistent, open a new terminal window. Enter this command, gedit --/.profile. This will open the .profile file in the default text editor, gedit, which is perfect for this task. In the .profile file, scroll to the end, and add these two commands, xrandr newmode and xrandr addmode. Save the file and close the terminal windows. Now, restart your system to witness the magic. Linux will remember your new resolution, and you'll boot up into full HD. Congratulations! You've successfully created and saved a custom display resolution in Linux. The next time you start your system, it will remember your new resolution, and you'll boot up in glorious full HD. It's a fantastic way to tailor your Linux experience to your liking. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more Linux tutorials, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and happy computing!